Welcome to the Cryptonomatron. Today we're discussing Genesis mining. Are the cloud mining contracts worth it? Now, as you probably are aware, if you're paying attention to cloud mining or you've already got contracts with Genesis, yesterday their Bitcoin contracts came back online again after being sold out for some time. However, the contracts don't begin until end of February, meaning you've got to wait 3 months before your mining starts. So let's find out whether it's worth it. So Genesis Mining is a cloud mining service that offers various mining contracts for different currencies, including Bitcoin, Ethereum, Dash, and Monero. Now, previously people have called them a scam, but they're actually based in Iceland and they have offices in Hong Kong. They do exist. They've been featured on BBC, CNN, and all the major networks. So they are a bona fide company. They have a massive mining farm. They're one of the biggest mining units out there, mining companies out there. Let's have a look, see whether we can make any money. The Bitcoin contracts, or the SHA-256 contracts, as I mentioned, have just come back for sale, but the contracts do not start until 28th of February 2018, meaning you have to wait 3 months before you get any returns on your investment. So the costs, one terahash of mining power costs between $179 and $159. That price has gone up significantly since the contracts were available last time. And the difference between the price is if you buy, the more hash power you buy, the cheaper it becomes per terahash. I think the maximum amount of power you can buy is for $31,800, which is a significant amount. However, SHA-256 will only return you $1 per day or 0.00017 Bitcoin per day at current rates. And of course, with difficulty increases, that will get smaller as time goes on. So a return of investment for the SHA-256 contract will be between 149 and 133 days. The contract, as I mentioned, starts on the 28th of February 2018. So in effect, you're not getting any mining from now or whenever you buy the contract until then. However, the contract is open-ended duration and will continue until mining becomes completely unprofitable. So they have some other contracts that are available for other coins and other algorithms. Let's take a look at the Zcash contracts. So 25 hashes per second of hash power cost between $47.99 and $44. Currently, 25 hashes per second of the Equihash algorithm will return 11 cents per day, or 0.0004 Zcash, or 0.00002 of a Bitcoin. That's nothing. Your return of investment is going to be between 436 and 400 days, but likely never, as difficulty increases. The contracts are available immediately, and they are for a two-year duration only, meaning return of investment on this one, very unlikely, possibly impossible, unless there's a massive increase in the price of Zcash. The Ethereum contracts. One mega hash of hash power for Ethereum costs between $29.99 and $28. Currently, one mega hash of ETH hash will return 5 cents per day, or 0.0002 Ethereum, or 0.00001 of a Bitcoin. And obviously, that's just going to get worse as time goes on. The return of investment is going to be never. At the moment, it's between 600 and 560 days, but it will be never. The contracts are available immediately, and it's a two-year duration. So let's look at the Monero contracts, which is the fourth and final contract that Genesis Mining offer. 60 hashes per second costs between $49.99 and $48. Currently, 60 hashes of kryptonite will return 13 cents per day, or 0.0011 of a Monero, or 0.00002 of a Bitcoin. Return of investment between 385 and 370 days currently, Again, very, very unlikely you will see a return of investment at all on this kind of contract. The contracts are available immediately, and again, they are limited to a 2-year duration for Monero. So, my final thoughts on Genesis mining contracts. Most contracts will not see a return on investment. With increasing difficulty, you will not see your money coming back for the Ethereum contract, you will not see your money coming back for the Zcash contract, and you probably will not see your money coming back from the Monero contract. Of course, I'm not a fortune teller, I don't have a crystal ball, but I'm pretty confident that you won't see your money back at those kind of prices. If you're getting into the SHA-256 algorithm contracts, be aware that Bitcoin may be worth as much as $10,000 by next February or even more, and putting your money into Bitcoin is probably going to be a better investment. As I mentioned, increasing difficulty will mean less rewards as time go on, so the rewards are not fixed, the return of investment will get longer and longer and longer. A savvy investment in any altcoin at the moment will likely outperform a Genesis contract over time, and that is pretty much guaranteed at the moment, guys. You buy $50, $60 of any altcoin at a very low price, say Bitquens or Modum or something like that, it's going to go up. You're going to get a bigger return. You're going to make maybe 3 or 4 times your money. The only way to earn money here through Genesis mining, in my opinion, is through the multi-level marketing affiliate scheme, which is, explains why there's so many YouTubers pumping it, so many people advertising it and getting back into it, because every time you buy a contract using their 3% off code, they get more hash power or they get a reward. And that's the only way it makes it profitable to actually use Genesis mining, is through the pyramid scheme. So bear that in mind, guys. So my final verdict on Genesis mining: invest your money instead. I really can't reiterate this enough, because there really isn't any point at the moment in getting involved in Genesis. Even the most profitable contracts, which used to be the Bitcoin SHA-256 contract, is now too expensive and you have to wait. There's a 3-month waiting time before you get any return at all. So it's just not worth it, guys. And in the case of this, I give it 1 star out of 5. I cannot recommend it at all. Again, this is just my opinion, but looking at the facts as they've been presented to me, I cannot see any way you can make your money back unless you decide to undertake a lot of marketing and pull and sucker people in. But again, bear in mind, if you are pulling people in as part of your affiliate program, you're actually selling them something that's worthless at the current time. So my message would be, to Genesis, pull your socks up, guys. I know you're making a lot of money. You've got a massive factory in Iceland. You've got offices in Hong Kong. So why are your contracts not returning any money for people? It just it doesn't make any sense. You're obviously using money as well to buy equipment to try and catch up by not offering the mining straight away and having a 3-month incubation period. I don't think that's acceptable. I cannot recommend Genesis mining to anybody. So I'm sorry about that. Anyway, if you like the content, please click like, subscribe, and I'll be back tomorrow with another video. Peace out.